some boobies. So this next song, you might recognize it, we wrote it to...
Yeah, we worked really hard on this song.
It's called Midnight Rider. Everything for community.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Jordan. Cindy Jordan. Is that the song you want? The beer?
No, that's it.
What you do for beer?
Yeah, that's a song.
Scott, there's some, but I can't say anything because it's a clean family environment here at the Carriage House with an echo. What's next, kids?
Body milk.
Hey, right here.
Thank you. always check my own. So who dressed up? I think we have the beardy lady, Lenny.
Big Len.
Go, Big Len, stand up, baby. Show me shit. Who's walking? Who loving Miss? Miss K. Come on, baby. Come on, give it up. She's Veronica. Who else is Veronica? Who else? Grace Chadwick?
Yeah.
You know that, don't you? Oh, she's beautiful. Are you a cowgirl for writing the poem? Yes. You could totally be in the circus. You should be a singer someday. It's crazy. Don't.
But yes, do. It's a manic thing. You go back and forth. You sell tour bus, you don't. You change brands, you don't. It's crazy.
Oh, I love this new band. These guys are—they
had an R&B logo song from there too. Just kidding.
But they're out of Seattle. They're called They Have the Heart.
But I think
heard them in the nature.
But I think they love those.
Do you need to stand up? I think
you do.
Let's give it up.
But I think they were clapping for us.
I think they were clapping for her.
Got it.
Alfredo!
I got it.
Firewater! Chef Alfredo!
Which dreams were born now? I ain't seen for some time. I get lost in my mind. I am lost in my mind. All once told me, you're already home if you feel love. I get lost in my mind. Oh,
you. In the spirit of Alan.
Fucking echo.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
Now we can talk. Right? No, fine. I like this better. All they tell me is all I have to do is push that button, but I'm like, eh. It's technical shit.
Yeah, that works better. What she said.
What? Leon, what did you do with your hair?
Well, oh, I dyed it so I look like a honey badger. Oh.
Did you
guys see the
back? Ooh.
You all know about honey badgers, right?
Yeah.
Have you watched the video? They don't give a shit. They're the fiercest in the animal kingdom. They'll eat a cobra, pass out for a while, where most people die. It's like vagabond circus folk. You just keep going. Because you love music.
Yes.
Yay. I know, I was in a coma for a while, like a honey badger, for about 3 years. And then I woke up and I said, no, I need some music in my life. I do much therapy and everything else. But that's all my other story. Although I talked to her yesterday. Into the fire water. Can I say one more thing? Yes, I can. Trails End Concert Park, you guys. The stage hasn't been built, but we're on our way of doing that. And it's going to be awesome because we're going to offer huge concerts for our area through September. Right? You guys? There are the guys at the back wall. Yes. Thanks for taking a risk on sharing. Being music. Big music. And you know, is this cool or what?
Yeah.
Neon shots. I like the old tracking guys. And Tracy, my best friend, is on the place. Thank you.
Love be mine.
Yeah. 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 Yeah decided he wanted to play bass like a month ago. And let me tell you a story about Fred Cerna. This microphone. No, 12 years ago, I asked him to play with me with Simply Jane. Yeah. I said, no, bitch. Sorry. I'm busy. But he's the best drummer in town, that's all I'm saying. Yeah. I'm very excited for him. I didn't say bitch, but I can hear it. The Undertones. Ooh, here's a band we opened up for. That's where I'm at. Like, oh, yeah. You guys use teleprompters. That's fine. Thank you. More water.
Water.
We family show.
All right, Leon. So yeah, this is another tune you wrote. Wrote this song for.
You wrote it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And thanks.
Yeah. 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 You on the stilts outside.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's my next trick, to play the whole show on
stilts. Yeah. Like, oh, he's fucking tour
manager.
No,
you
go off the stilts. You'll break his leg. You can't play bass. You know.
I could play with a broken leg, but it's the arm I'm worried about. That's the trouble zone.
Oh, we could put you in a chair. That's true.
Yeah. That's
what
cool too.
We're working it out, you guys. Just in case. Hey.
Yeah.
Please. Mike's getting mad over here.
You're getting out of control.
That's a lot, darling. You know what you're getting into. So what's up?
Oh, there's a trivia question for this one, right?
Oh, shit, that's right.
Yeah.
You guys can guess. You guys know our mayor, right?
Yeah.
And that doesn't even matter, actually, on this question. But who came to Sheridan, Wyoming in 1987?
I know, Ray.
When MTV, I see a girl back there who knows. Oh, you guys know. Did you live here then?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sweet. So we're going to do this just for fun. We wrote this for you. Just so you know. Get him out!
Purple rain!
Camera guys, get this shit!
People shuffling their feet. People shaking in their shoes.
Red, white, blue. They Do the chorus and
now I can do whatever I want, right?
Yeah, we're
very
here.
I'll be gone. I should research all that I don't have to go somewhere.
Did you notice my beautiful jewelry tonight? My sister Jill. Are you guys leaving? Someplace set? That's my other sister. Grace, don't go. That's my niece. She is the cowgirl. Are you guys going? Tell me, Grace.
It's a great show, really.
Can I take it personally? Or family and all?
Don't get
out and
go to the bathroom anyway.
Is that what you guys are doing, Bruce? Moriarty? You're doing that too, right? Everybody's peeing. Alright.
You can go pee.
We will assault you if you do.
We'll make fun of you. Feel free to go.
What are we doing? Spirit,
tonight. I hope you are too. It's a circus. We share them our own circus.
Is Leon dressed up like it? And me too. And Serna, son of Serna. We want to get Pete in the action too. Millie, encourage that. Percussion. Where are we at, Gittins? Gittins is affectionate.
Take it down.
We are.
Tuning because we care?
Yeah.
Sounds like a weird tuning.
John, don't go.
Gotta go, John.
Give him a hand, people. John Gordon. Here's another new band that was on my adult alternative channel.
What the fuck does that mean?
But they're a good band. Out of Nashville, actually. I know. Charm school did not pay off. But I can walk with an 18 toilet paper roll on my head. You try it.
Thank you.
gonna find me wherever I go. Won't do me no good washing in the river. Can no preaching man save my soul?
Together we can be you.
just for one day. Just for one day. Just for one day. Yes, we could be heroes. Said we could be heroes. Come on now. Said we could be heroes. Said we could be heroes. Just for one day. Just for one day. Just for one day. Just for one day. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm so excited I showed showed up like 4 o'clock and all the shit was going on. I went, yay! What a fun playground. Let's go. So thank you, Don. I appreciate it.
Thanks for
being here. Charm school. No.
Yeah.
I know.
White snake.
Do
what I can.
White snake. Attention span, blame it on the ADD sale. I don't like labels. Right. I'm going to tell you something, I'll put it on my phone later. Okay.
Focus.
So I'm waiting,
Rob Green.
I'd like to take this moment to announce the Kraft Brothers on June 2nd here at the Carrot House, right? So yeah, be sure to come see the Kraft Brothers here for the Carrot House. And these guys just left too.
No, we're not.
Go to the Firewater. The $5 charge will get you a drink for free.
Woo!
This is Mike Zapp, my husband.
Alfredo, tell the people.
Please.
Everybody get
the drink, whatever you guys want. You guys,
Firewater.
Welcome. And all the proceeds will go to the band.
Damn. You're coming to the next show, too. This is your mic.
Hey, have at it. I like to share.
Oh my god, there she is. Yeah. And I got crazy. Second bullshit. Guaranteed will always happen. This is one of my favorite songs. And I love this mood lighting too, Micah. It's like a day, right? Woo. Thank you, Micah White. Miss Erin Butler back there working her ass off with the arts to show me.
Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way. Get back home, sleep pretty darling, do not cry, and I will sing a lullaby. Thank you.
Stop.
fingers hurt too. That's where your bumper sticker.
Fingers hurt too.
Fingers hurt too if you play guitar. You guys know that.
Cody?
Yeah.
It's like, come on, you guys, let's keep going. Fingers hurt too.
Babies. Toughen up, man.
Oh, I love this song.
Yeah,
this is fun.
Yeah.
All right. I'm here, we better do it.
It is?
Oh, is it?
No.
I'm kind of sad, you guys.
Grab you and sugar.
Daddy, one of my favorite writers.
Lucas Raspberry. Thank you.